He worked on the beach and he played there. Today, a man who many considered Volusia County's beach ambassador was remembered along the ocean front.
89-year-old Gaulden Reed operated beach concessions, built a fishing pier, and was an activist for beach issues. Well, she's Claire Metz reports Reed was also the big kahuna on the surfing scene.
A surfer, a sailor, a fisherman, a pilot. He's no longer with us.
But spirits soared as those Gaulden Reed helped mentor paddled out to throw his ashes to the sea. The 89-year-old, who friends lovingly refer to as a true son of a beach, recently died of cancer. Today they paid tribute, returning Gaulden to the place he loved best.
He loved the water, he loved the outdoors. It suited him if he could sleep on the beach, and he just spent his whole life on the beach.
Gaulden fans parked catamarans on the beach in his memory. He was a wonderful sailor, but surfing was Reed's passion. He pioneered the local scene. Some of the world's greatest surfers are still awed by him.
He was just a super cool surfer dude. I mean, everybody had so much love for Gaulden, and he was so full of life. He was just an amazing person and just a really good surfer.
In the 80s and early 90s, Gaulden Reed's love of the beach took him out of the water and onto the hard-packed sand, where he worked to protect the rights of beach drivers and fought against beach access fees.
We gathered today to remember his long life.
He won hearts with his activism and a place in beach history. Reed thought the beachfront was the county's true treasure. A pilot, he liked to fly along the waterfront too. And today, friends also marked his passing roaring over Daytona Beach. Gaulden Reed is a man they will miss. In Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.